to the lead bucket and throw back. He's on his way home, getting a start on Master of Freight for his plantation in Opelousas, Louisiana. Plantation owner, essentially, Jim Bowie is home, coming home, because he's always going away, looking for new land, new adventures. Never stays anywhere very long. Just to go to the adventure. Now he starts nothing homeward. That is, unless another adventure delays him.
We were warned not to stop. We were tipped off that somebody was trying to keep this coach from getting to Monterey.
I got the same tip.
Well, sure, I'm obliged to you, stranger.
Name is Carson. Kit Carson.
Kit Carson?
Am I dreaming or just...
Well, bless my soul, it is Kit.
Major Fowler.
Thank you,
Seymour. Come on down. Champion
Revolution.
It wasn't the first
time. Sorry, your name. I thought for a moment I was back General Fremont.
It was always a pleasure to serve under you, Major.
State Senator now. I'm representing the farmers of San Joaquin Valley. What in the world are you doing here?
Oh, that was a little bit. This is the story of how the blade that was later to be known as the Bowie knife was born.
Major, I'd like you to meet El Toro, my friend.
Hello there.
Mucho gusto.
Well, if you have a partner, get the job must be important.
It is, and you are it. Major, from here on in, you're going to have yourself a couple of nurseries.
At my age?
Now, we were sent down here to see that you got through to Monterey.
After what happened, I think somebody don't want you to go.
Well, I do have enemies.
Well, you just name them, senor. El Toro make the job easy.
How?
Well, I go to them and I say, algunos de los mineros son canallas, son sinvergüenzas. Then the fight starts. The job is finished.
That fight of a gold miner in California.
They are your enemies?
Because of a bill I introduced, outlawing hydraulic mining.
So that's why they called a special session in Monterey.
It's all over for the final count. Oddly enough, I have the deciding vote.
That is the way to win this.
Take a look over there, Kit. What do you see? Something of sand and gravel all washed down from the gold digging in the hills. A few years ago, it was one of the greenest spots in Central California.
Wouldn't go things.
Farmers in my district are being ruined by floods of rock and gravel, while the miners are becoming wealthy.
So naturally, they want to keep you from voting enough.
They certainly can fight for the finish. But they've forgotten I'm an old soul.
You may run into trouble tonight at the halfway house.
Well, don't you worry, senor. What kid don't take care of? El Toro does very well.
What he means is he's a devil with a lady. A pretty widow owns the halfway.
The widow from Valley.
All ready, Jim.
Oh, good. I'm
looking. See you at the halfway house.
What?
You were not there. I'm a gun misfire. I made up my mind right then. Get into the doctor. I'm getting myself something more reliable.
Stop! Stop!
I got it, Jim. I want it. Sometimes I want it to be me. That's why I come to see Sam Black. I remember my father used to say,
might I do a hand down, Major? I mean, Senator?
Yeah, thanks.
Yep.
closed up the shop.
How's the lake, Jim?
Oh, fine, compared to what it used to be. Remember that army sawbones that patched me up after the Battle of San Gabriel? Told me I'd never walk again.
Guess he didn't know you.
Well, shall we go in?
We're going to have trouble.
Pardon, señor. I'm looking for the head hunter. Lil Pete, they call him.
I'm Lil Pete.
What do you want?
What can I stable my horses?
Put them in the corral. The stable's full.
I'll go have a talk with the black. I want him to make me a knife.
Good, so do a lot of people.
I can sell anything he makes. If you can persuade him, let me know. Well, maybe a little...